Hello, hello, hello. Starting out a new session. New car, new track. It's all new. Very exciting. Turn out the Ligier at Sandown, which is an Australian track that I've never heard of. It's pretty cool, pretty small. Australian track. I think. Yeah, presumably. Proudly Australian. yeah, so I'm gonna try out the Ligier, see how I like it. Just kind of looking for a fun car to drive. So hopefully that's what this is. Did a little bit of a session earlier, got about 5 minutes till the race actually starts at 4:30 Eastern time. And then shoot, losing track of my mind. Oh yeah, so I've got a little bit of time, or I did a little bit of practice earlier. I think my pace is good. I'm not exactly sure who's all going to show up. Not like from a horsepower perspective, but from a balance perspective. The driveline has a lot of decel. The driveline has a lot of decel understeer. It's very easy to lock the rear axle. So, I'm just trying to spend a lot of time here working on.
Thank you.
see how many terror. I don't like coming in as a top LMP. So what, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 LMP2s or LMP3s. It's cool across. So there's 20. Wow. 20 GT4 cars. That's pretty intense. I'm a little surprised by that. This could be an extremely frustrating race. Try not to give the whole setup away, but setup's by Major's Garage. I don't have a sponsorship or anything, but they had really good setups in the old LMP1 days, so continuing to try them out. Seconds qualifying will start. Probably about 10 minutes till the green flag. I've not done any qualifying practice, kind of maintaining my streak of only paying attention to race pace. It's probably going to be more important in a track like this. drunk or driving at the same time. I was a little tentative into one here because I've had some problems with the rear locking into one. It's a bit bumpy. excuse me. So I was a little cautious. I really didn't get the car rotated enough, like through phase two and a half, three. I just like really had to wait on the front of the car to pick up, and then yeah, probably just not brave enough through the rest of the corner or rest of the track. Then on my first lap, I also got up on the curb coming into the last corner, or not the last corner, coming into four, the really tight like street track corner. Both laps really kind of just this corner right here. Both times just really, really like overdriving the car, kind of just not getting the right rotation out of the car. But that's okay. Got half an hour to remedy the situation. Take it easy, figure it out. It shouldn't be too bad. Oh, I just realized there's a horse racing track on the infield. That's exciting. See what position I'm in. Ooh, last. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wow. Ooh, really. Quite bad. But, I mean, I did a 5-8 in practice mid-stint, so I don't think I'm going to be that off the pace. But I don't know. I'm gonna have to be methodical, gonna have to choose my spots correctly. Just make sure that I'm not overdriving the car. Not overdriving traffic, I think. Okie dokie. Let's get this road on the show.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Try to take this pretty easy to start. I don't think there's a lot of reason to really push hard. I'm going to be at the back. Somebody's going to crash. I don't want it to be me. Three strength of field, okay, that's not too bad. Looking at fuel numbers, I think I should be pretty good for 27 laps. If it goes, looks like it's pushing into 28, which I think would be pretty tough. Might be a little tight, but I don't think that's going to be a disaster. Yeah, no pit stop, like I said, so. Danny almost running in the back of the car in front. Watching the sea. What
out, you go green, stay focused.
Sam, you got it. Thank you.
That was ridiculous, bro. Run lap 6.
We'll be right back.
little bit here.
Thank you.
passing section between exit 9 and 10. what I said, just like being able to get up on pace faster and more comfortable with the car as it's coming up. I think the spin did affect my confidence and definitely did affect like how willing I was to be coming into the corner. Excuse me, the big snacks. Yeah, just kind of. I don't think I'm like insanely off the pace, but I definitely need to like go through some of that data and see. See what I'm missing, see what I've got time. It just feels like the first phase of the race, especially the first like couple laps.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. All clear. Punch it.
I don't know. I need to just look at it, see what happened. Because I lost probably 5 or 6 seconds with the spin. And then
Toby, I don't know what you expected to happen going into turn 9, dude. You were like barely alongside my quarter panel and then just sent it.
Mate, you turned into me.
So, yeah, I mean, I guess I started at 106.4, and then I probably lose every bit of 5 seconds, 6 seconds on lap 2, which is when I spun. And then, yeah, I got a lot of 7s in there. It's like, it's really, I wasn't feeling confident on the brakes for the first half of the race, which really, and I mean, looking at these lap times too, honestly, I don't know, I feel like maybe I'm still was not really extracting enough out of the car anyway, but like, it's, yeah, that's a little bit of a challenge that I'm not used to, or that I'm going to have to work on, because that's just not really going to cut it, unfortunately. That was just, everybody just kind of walked away. I think I lost out in that I didn't have a draft, and then I also lost out in that I was out of sequence with everybody else in traffic. Yeah, I don't know. Let me just see. Yeah, I don't know. Do you want to look at my... I think I just locked the rears. I don't think there's anything special here. Oh, nope. Just rolled too much speed. That's basically what it is. Yeah. I want to see what happened up front here. Race was okay. Not incredibly happy, but I'll take it. I think I'm not that upset. But yeah, definitely gonna look at some data. See if I can find anything worth knowing, worth looking at. But I think yeah, it was just kind of not fast enough the first half of the race. But all right, might try some more races in this car. We'll see. Just kind of trying to find something fun, but all right, see everybody.